Hey, babe, check this out.
Alexa?
It's game day.
Streaming football on Prime Video. Closing blinds. Chilling rosé.
Rosé?
Well, it's an afternoon game.
Huh. It's like she can read your mind. Your mind.
I love that we get to sleep in.
Ordering fresh mint mouthwash. Extra strength.
I'm thinking I should get a spray tan, you know? Because that's on Wednesday.
Activating blender.
Funeral's on Monday.
But what about the gold, Papa?
Can't you see the treasure all along? It was here.
Love the eye patch. When is the show open?
March 8th.
Setting reminder to fake your own death on March 8th.
What the
When you have to do those love scenes with hot guys, is that fun or is that like the worst?
It's the worst.
Tell me lies, tell me sweet little lies.
Scarlett, this bread is delicious.
So good.
Did you make it?
Yes, it's from my Gammy's recipe.
Announcement. Gammy is short for she bought it at Whole Foods. Announcement. Colin left the oysters in the car for 5 hours.
It's probably better Alexa can't read your mind.
Bad idea.
Watch the game.
Oh, nice. Max missed the grades coming back this week.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Didn't he get eaten by that lion?
Not all of them. He'll still play.
Maximus the Great is dead!
This is officially the worst tailgate I've ever been to.
Barbarians. Hate it when they come to town.
Well, tough. We drove for 3 months with our kids in an ox cart. Just to watch you get destroyed.
Yeah, we made great time.
Herd, Mott, knock it off!
We came to see Maximus get fed to the wolves live in person.
You guys have wolves?
Oh, we got a lot of animals this year. We got a lion, we have a viper.
Ooh, and the panda.
Oh, he's so cute, but hungry.
Doesn't matter. We're gonna kick your...
I'm sorry. What are you doing?
Adding avocados from Mexico.
They're always good.
Want some? Let's kick this party up a notch.
Here we go.
You know, they also taste great on salads.
Yeah, Caesar, we get it.
I love salads. Yeah. If that's what I'm known for, I'll be happy.
Avocados from Mexico.
My fellow gods, the dark skies have spoken.
It is time for Zeus and I to retire.
But where will you go?
Zeus! Sorry, Zeus! I need a charge in the... Oh! Thanks!
Sweetheart, it's not rocket science. I'm heading out. Don't forget to take Peggy for a walk. Mwah!
Yo, Zeus! A little juice! That's it. I'm done with this place.
We'll see about that. Everything okay out there, baby?
Hey! Yeah.
Little Peggy, a little walk, huh?
I figure you could use a little pick-me-up.
All electric?
All electric.
The BMW iX. Electricity in its ultimate form.
Electric Avenue.
Can we take it higher?
BMW, the ultimate electric driving machine.
To be clear, we have never been accused of being flashy, sexy, or lit.
Let me get that for you. Do you know what lit is?
It's kind of like lit. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah. Show me. Yeah, it's really good.
So we're probably not going to show you a bunch of perfect people doing perfect things. Probably. I mean, seriously. We named ourselves Booking.com, which is kind of lit if we're talking literal. But we're okay with that. It's kind of our thing. Helping you book that perfect stay. It's why we're Planet Earth's number one site for booking accommodation. We might not be fancy or cool. Or do we do karate? Of course not. Because we'd rather just be honest and helpful and extraordinarily good at this thing we named our company after. At the end of the day, it's your vacation, and we're just here to help you make the best of it. I'm Idris, and I...
Pretty sure it's Idris.
Oh, no, no. That's a common mispronunciation. It's actually Idris.
Ah!
This is so British funny. Humor. So you guys are so, so funny. Funny. You almost have me.
Booking.com. Booking. Yeah.
Gotta move. Gotta get out. Gotta leave this place. Some other place, some brand new place, some place where each face that I see won't be staring back at me, telling me what to be and how to be it. Some place where I can just be me. Gotta move. Got to get out. Gotta leave this town. Gotta change my life. Gotta find my life. I'll find me a place in some new town. And baby, when I find me that new place, then maybe I'll gotta move.
Zero in the way of possibility. Introducing Zero Carb Bud Light Next.
New Bud Light Seltzer Hard Soda.
Classic Cola.
Loud flavor.
The mayor must see this.
Hey! Hey, wait!
Where are we?
Excuse me!
Flavorsome. Bland.
Mayor.
We bring flavor.
Flavor.
Excuse!
Whoa! Whoa!
Flavor! Citizens, there's a new flavor in town. I declare Bud Light Seltzer Hard Soda the loudest flavors ever. Flavor, flavor, flavor!
Whenever you crack open a Busch Light, the mountain starts singing.
Busch.
It's cold and it's smooth and it's waiting for you.
What is going on?
Mountains of Busch beer.
Hit it, Giant Kenny G.
So smooth.
Head for the mountains of Busch Light beer.
Live endgame betting came to me in a fever dream.
Peyton, I love what you and Eli are doing on Monday nights.
Thanks. It's a lot of fun to do it with him, Cleo.
This gravy is outstanding.
I just love the look of the Caesar Superdome.
It was all Cleo's idea. She's the brains behind Team Caesar.
Yeah, we knew that.
Caesar tells the jokes around here. Now, which one of you legendary quarterbacks is going to pass me the gravy? No. I said legendary. It's okay.
You got Caesar.
Thank you, Eli.
Did I tell you I bought our car from Carvana?
Yeah, Ma.
It was so easy.
I found the perfect car.
Under budget, too.
And I get 7 days to love it or my money back.
I love it!
I thought online meant no one to help me. But Susan from Carvana
had all the answers.
She didn't try to upsell me.
Not once. Because they're not salespeople.
Where do you guess who just checked in on me?
Mom.
Susan from Carvana.
We'll drive you happy at Carvana.
Bad sound, blue moon.
first ever all-electric Chevy Silverado. A whole new truck for a whole new generation.
Cordless headphones, you can watch movies through your phone, and y'all got electric cars.
Yeah.
The future is crunk.
Anything else you want to know?
Is the hype too much? Am I ready?
I can't tell you everything, but if you want to make history, you got to call your own shots.
We going to the league.
We going to the league.
We going to the league.
Andy, Justin tested positive. Let's do a Q test.
Okay.
Whoa. What is that?
Who is this new device?
I'm Q, and I'm here to protect the family.
Hey, that's my job.
I'm a smart home testing lab. I'm fast and super accurate.
Please be negative.
Don't worry, I got this.
Whoa!
Shh, they're coming.
Yes!
We're really warming up to you, Q.
Just wait till you see what else I can do.
Here's to the lazy ones, the renegades, the outliers, the unsung geniuses, the ones who live life differently, working smarter, not harder. You can make fun of them or ignore them, but the one thing you can't do is disagree with them. Because they reach better results with less effort. They push the human race in new ways. And while some may see them as the lazy ones, we see pioneers. Because the ones who make the most of their time are the ones who are ahead of it. Cutwater. Bar quality cocktails in a can.
Disney Plus has the greatest movies and shows of all time, which means they got all the goats. So there's Lion King, the goat. Avengers Endgame, the goat. This must be Star Wars. Careful up there, Free Solo. These are all the new goats. Mirabelle. Hey, Bart, leave Woody alone. A lot of goats here. There's nothing weird about this at all. I'll get the next one.
The greatest movies and shows of all time are only on Disney Plus.
They say fortune is fickle. Wrong.
I just know what I like!
And it ain't settling for three.
Because life's a gamble.
Name is guarantee.
Gamble.
Evil. Gunning it for glory.
Gamble.
Love.
Gamble.
So let's make it interesting. I put $1 million in up to 5 DraftKings sportsbook accounts.
Lay it all on tonight's game or kiss it goodbye.
Hello, fortune.
Imagine a community where millions share ideas, trade stocks, crypto, and beyond.
To the moon?
In other words, eToro, the power of social investing.
They found me. Nice suits. You guys blend right in.
The world needs you back.
I'm retired, Greg. You know this.
People have their money just sitting around doing nothing.
That's bad. They shouldn't do that.
They're getting crushed by inflation.
Well, I feel for them.
They're taking financial advice from memes.
I'll get my onesies. Good to have you back, old friend. Yeah, eyes on the road, Benny.
Welcome to a new chapter in investing. E-Trade, now from Morgan Stanley.
Stuff. We love stuff. And there's some really great stuff out there. But I doubt that any of us will look back on our lives and think, I wish I'd gotten a slightly sportier SUV, bought an even thinner TV, or found a trendier scent. I wish I'd discovered a crunchier chip, found a lighter light beer, or had an even smarter smartphone. Do you think any of us will look back in our lives and regret the things we didn't buy? Or the places we didn't go?
What does it do?
It rolls.
Yeah, so does a bagel, okay? A bagel you can eat.
One of the worst ideas I've ever heard.
Brother David, behold, the fork.
I got 10 forks right here, baby.
Am I right?
Yes.
My lord?
What is it?
A toilet, my lord.
A toilet? You expect this court to do its business inside? We're not animals. We go outside like humans.
It's coffee. It's new.
It's awful.
You don't like it?
I'm all jittery and feel like I got a big job coming on.
Hancock, you sign first.
No king! Gentlemen, have you taken leave of your senses?
The people shall have the right to vote.
Even the stupid ones?
Yes.
Stupid people vote?
Yes.
Ha!
Edison, can I be honest with you?
It stinks.
Does your wife know what's going on here?
She knows I go to work.
You're wasting your time, and it's sad. You might as well put the dishes in the shower.
Hey, Catherine, what's cooking?
We're putting a man on the moon.
Are you out of your mind? I can't even get tuna without celery. Nobody's gone to the moon, ever.
Why not?
It's too far. It's far. It's really far. It's far.
我々の未来は Portable Music です.
バカか! バカか! 分かるだろ? 分かるだろ? 分かるだろ?
Did they hear?
見ないのか? 怖いな! あ、どうぞ! 渡りがいつも言えるぞ! 渡りどこ?
Like I was saying, it's FTX. It's a safe and easy way to get into crypto.
Yeah, I don't think so. And I'm never wrong about this stuff. Never.
Franklin! Hey, I left my cane in there. What? What do you mean? Hey, that's an expensive cane!
Ladies and gentlemen, our takeover of General Motors is complete.
Dr. Abel, we can now use GM's Ultium platform to power our whole operation.
Now we can reduce tailpipe emissions.
I'm sorry, am I no longer Dr.
evil, I'm Dr. Good now. I didn't get the meme.
Climate change is arguably the number one threat to the world now.
Dr. Abel, you are now the number two threat to the world.
I refuse to be number two, number two. We have to help the planet.
Oh, please, cheer
for my son.
Your son?
I shall name him Baby Me.
No, his name is Kyle.
You must help save the world first.
Then you can take over that world.
Okay, Fra, how about you let me do the business, all right? Hold on, I've got it. I will help save the world first, then take over the world.
She literally just said that.
Scott, you just don't get it, do you?
What? What don't I get?
You don't get it.
Oh, we're right back.
And you're never gonna get it.
You can't draw me into these little...
You
act like a child.
Here it is. You don't get it.
I am an adult. You can't push my buttons anymore.
We'll reduce our carbon footprint.
Whatever. Okay, let's go. We're going all electric.
Everybody in!
Not you, Scott. One day you're gonna run the company, Baby Me.
The shave is quick and easy as washing your face. The new Gillette Labs with exfoliating bar.
Thanks to Gong, our sales teams are closing more deals than ever. To celebrate, we gave everyone sales gongs. Gong gives us visibility and sales insights. It analyzes team performance, customer interaction, and market changes.
So everyone can unlock reality to reach their full potential!
Anyway, Gong's been a real...
People with darker complexions have always struggled with having good lighting.
Every single yearbook photo of mine has been terribly shot since I was a kid.
I always show up as too dark or shiny. 'Cause if you love me, you love all of me. Everything the light touches. Oh, baby, give me light touches. Takes over my mind. Don't you be afraid. No, 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 no. And if you love me, you love all of me, or none of me at all.
Hi, I'm Lil Dicky, and it has always been my dream to perform at the halftime show. Unfortunately, no one ever reaches out to me, and that's something I have to live with. But this year, I'm gonna take the power into my own hands. I'm gonna perform a quarter time show. It's a show that exists between the first and the second quarter. Interesting, innovative, I know. Now, there's not the same amount of time in between the first and second quarter as there is at halftime, so I'm gonna have to put on the fastest show anyone's ever put on. I found the perfect partner for such a thing, GoPuff, who delivers everything really fast themselves. And it's gonna be spectacular. You might be wondering, are there other celebrities involved? Well, there could be. I have that type of influence. So I'll reach out to somebody right now. I don't know, you guys ever heard of Cardi B? Hey, Cardi.
Hi.
So are you down to perform at the quarter time show with me?
No. Absolutely not.
I'm shooting a commercial right now and I thought this was already ironed out.
No.
Just the first person I've reached out to. I have such a large Rolodex. GoPuff quarter time show. Bring your swim trunks. Everybody's getting soaked.
Chop, and you know that boy.
How the hell did Lil Dicky got my number?
I get seasick, but I'll take it. I make smart money decisions. I'll take it.
I'll take it.
Gorgeous. I'll take it. Hi. I'll take it. I'll take it.
I'll take it.
I'll take it. Yeah, I'll take it. Take it. What do you mean I'm broke?
How is that even possible?
And that's why Mom and I use Greenlight to teach you about money.
Greenlight. Learn to earn, save, and invest together.
Hellman's wants to tackle food waste. So naturally, they hired this legend.
Don't toss that! You can make grilled cheese with that bread. Not on my watch. You can make potato salad.
Grandma! Don't throw away that spinach!
Make a frittata.
Whoa! Mom's already tackling food waste, Mayo.
What's a big guy?
Sorry, man. Had to.
I get it. I'm very hittable.
Make taste, not waste, baby!
And cut.
This is amazing.
We're almost ready for you. Don't say yes to that date. See you soon.
Come on, let's go. Push for another one.
Everything looks good. See you next year.
See you next year. Thank you. Making your health a priority is real love. Hologic, the science of sure.
All I do is win, 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 no matter what.
Got money on my mind, I can never get enough.
And every time I step up in the building, everybody hands go up.
And they stay there, and they say yeah. And they stay there up, down, up, down, up, down. Cause all I do is win, win, win.
And if you go in here, put your hands in the air, make them say that.
Every time I step up in the building, everybody's hands go up.
Never lose confidence in how you run your business. Intuit is bringing QuickBooks and MailChimp together to help you set up and grow.
That's not happening.
New business? No problem.
Man, I love this set. Yeah.
What is this place?
Welcome to Irish Spring, friend.
It's a place where stinkiness is unwelcome.
Bad smells must receive their correction.
Cast my smell away!
Spring. Smell from a nice smelling place.
Turn around.
Every now and then I get a little bit lonely and you're never coming around.
Turn around.
Every now and then I get a little bit tired listening to the sound of my tears.
Turn around.
Kia, movement that inspires.
Nervous?
Oh, Blaze. Brings back so many good memories.
You remember our very first camping trip?
Blaze was there.
Remember our road trip in 97?
You're still the one I run to.
Our first real heart-to-heart?
I've never seen any of your movies!
Not even the ones we're in together!
You still haven't seen any of my films?
I saw Superbad. It wasn't for me. Hey, do you remember when that stalker kidnapped us?
Yes!
Blaze was there.
Blaze.
Do you have barbecue?
Or cheddar jalapeno?
Ooh.
Mom! I need more chips!
I'll get kidnapped any day of the week for a bag of Lay's.
He has like every flavor up there.
Chili limon?
Chili limon.
Oh, remember when we stumbled into that turf war? Lay's classic special?
Obvi.
Remember when you bought your first house?
I do.
Mm-hmm. You know, it's got charm.
Those were good times.
They were golden.
You ready?
Seth, do you?
I do.
And Janet, do you?
That's a yes.
Yeah! I love this lady! Remember when we took that flight to Hawaii and we got off the plane?
Yeah, Lay's were there.
Lay's were there. Different Lay's, but they were there.
They were still nice.
Welcome to McDonald's. May I take your order?
Hi, can I get a... Can I get a...
Okay, get in the McDonald's.
Ooh, can I get a... Can I get a...
Yeah, can I get a...
Go, Bubba, go!
Hey, can I get a...
10-piece chicken McNuggets.
And what sauce would you like with that?
So what's the play?
All right, let's go with Michelob Ultra Organic Seltzer. It has zero sugar.
Really?
Yeah, and zero carbs.
Zero?
Yeah, zero.
Oh, really?
Yeah, really.
Zero?
Zero. And did I mention it's organic?
Yeah, first thing you said.
Michelob Ultra Pure Gold, huh?
You know, everything I have is gold. Cadenas, rings, relojes.
Records?
Platinum. 7 times.
So, not everything.
Touché.
Every dream and the heart was gone.
another sack.
You lose.
That'll make it fourth and very long.
Super Bowl champions once again.
Oh, it's not over yet.
Snap to Lamar. It's too high. Never seen this before.
Live ball. Step aside, sir.
Henry's got it.
Game on.
Here comes Prime. What a hit.
I see.
Lamar cuts back.
Little help.
Jackson finds Devontae Adams.
Whoa!
Yeah. Insanity!
We're so grounded.
Metcalf off to the races.
Oh no! We done killed Granny.
Thrust and power, Meemaw.
Nana restarts the action. Calamari around the edge.
Get it! Yeah.
137 flags on the play. Replay fourth down.
Come on, guys, huddle up. We got one last shot at this. Peyton's gonna run it. Who's got my back?
We got your back!
Manning sizes up
the 20, ice cream.
He keeps it. He sees a hole. Uh-oh. Oh, baby. It's Walter Payton. That's sweet. Touchdown.
What happened? Football.
Oh, go double check. Oh.
Nice ride.
Want to give it a spin?
Coffee's enough excitement for me.
Come on.
Very nice. Catherine?
What the?
Hey! All right!
Is that
Eugene Levy?
Hmm.
Eugene.
Where is he?
Where are you?
Be there in 2 seconds. Well, cock-a-doodle-doo. Send him.
Okay!
Wait.
Watch the coffee.
I'll drive. Shotgun.
Give it to me, baby.
Oikos Triple Zero Protein to help maintain dad's strength.
Oikos Pro Protein to try to get stronger than dad.
Strong!
Stronger!
Stronger!
I'm getting a dad strength. I just know it.
How you gonna have dad strength when I'm the dad?
Strength? How do you think I gave birth to you and your big head?
Oikos Pro.
Oikos Triple Zero.
How strong do you want to be?
People are wondering.
What's gotten into Lindsay?
She's never been sharper.
This basketball star married himself in 1996.
Who is Dennis Rodman?
Correct.
Son of a...
She's sleeping better than ever, which the paparazzi aren't thrilled about.
I miss Lindsay!
She's even more productive, trading DUIs for DIY.
The verdict is?
Gorgeous. Maybe it's not what's gotten into Lindsay. It's what Lindsay's gotten into.
Hey, William.
Planet Fitness. Get glowing and feel spectacular.
What are you doing?
Eating mixed nuts.
This is how you eat nuts? Shoving them in your mouth like an intermittent fasting squirrel?
How do you eat nuts?
One at a time, like a regular person.
They're called mixed nuts. It tells you how to eat them right on the can.
Well, all my little babies deserve respect, one by one.
Because that's all your little child hand can hold. I mean, look at that cashew. It looks like a banana in your hand.
One. All.
One!
All!
One!
Got this feeling down deep in my soul that I just can't lose. Guess I'm on my way. Mighty glad you stayed.
Bet to you, madam.
Leonardo said it's time to finish this.
Oh, I have those too.
Let's raise the stakes.
Fun! Robot vacuum. I see your 4K smart TV.
Do you?
And I race you. The cashback I got from buying all this with Rakuten. Cha-ching.
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 That's right.
Rakuten. Get the cat!
Barbie really wants this dream house. It's got stunning views and a slide.
Barbie's ready for fun.
So cool!
And Barbie found out about this dream house with an alert from Rocket Homes.
She did?
Well, it's a super competitive market. Everyone wants to buy the dream house.
Better offer Betty.
I'll go 10 over asking.
Cash offer Carl.
Straight cash.
House flipper skipper.
Let's tear it to the studs.
You vultures, you're gonna start a bidding war.
This is less than ideal.
Oh no.
Don't worry, Barbie has a verified approval that shows her finances are backed by Rocket Mortgage. So Barbie wins.
But we need a house.
Oh, I found a fixer-upper castle on Rocket Homes.
It has good bones, but really bad neighbors.
I like his vibe. Get your dream house all in one place with Rocket Homes and Rocket Mortgage. For a better way to find and finance, Rocket can.
Thanks for helping.
No problem, it's good for my glutes.
Space, the boundary of human achievement, the new frontier.
It's not time to escape. It's time to engage. It's time to plant more trees. It's time to build more trust. Time to make more space for all of us. So while the others look to the metaverse and Mars, let's stay here and restore ours. Yeah, it's time to blaze our trail. Because the new frontier, it ain't rocket science. It's right here.
Sam's Club created the Scan and Go app just for me, so I can scan my stuff and skip the checkout line, because that's what VIPs do.
Yeah, same.
Even my stunt double has a stunt double. How VIP is that? Scan and Go was made just for me, people. You know what was made for you? The line. Look at this. Got a little VIP lounge for me.
Guys, he's doing it again.
You smell that? That's VIP air. Go ahead, breathe it. Wait, no, don't do that. You're not VIP. Breathe it back out. Breathe it back out.
down, you know. You're not defeated. You're not weak. You're not too old or too young or too small. Deep down, you know the truth.
We are giants.
That you are a giant, tied down with string. And at any moment, you can rise. Question is how.
On the road again. Just can't wait
to get on the road again.
There you go.
The life I love is
making music with my friends.
I can't wait to get on the road again.
Turn it up!
I can't wait! And I can't wait to get on the road again.
Hit the road in Skechers.
Sally sold seashells by the seashore. But her seashells didn't sell so well.
Shucks.
So, Sally set up a seashell store on Squarespace. And soon, her seashells started selling. Suddenly, Sally was a seaside sensation. So much so, she also sold swanky seashell accessories, shiny seashell sequin skirts and sarongs, seashell serenity sessions starting sharply at sunrise, exceptionally savory seaside snacks,
seriously?
Even seashell excursions of the seashore. To sum it up, Sally's seashells were so successful, she sailed into the setting sun as a seashell celebrity.
Shucks.
Everything to shell anything. Squarespace.
Do it for the phones. Ooh. Maps don't lie. Maps don't lie. They actually don't.
You got a voice, Molly. Use it. Do it for the phones.
Signal's always slowing when you walk out the door. You got big dreams of 5G faster than before. We all just need connection. Let's do it for the phones. They do so much for you. When they're out there all alone, there's something we can do. So don't settle for less. They deserve the best. More coverage, coast to coast.
T-Mobile.
Twice the speed of Verizon's network, four times bigger too. When you download your favorite news, let's do it for the phones. They do so much for you. When they're out there all alone, there's something we can do. So don't settle for less. They deserve the best. More coverage goes to coast.
Less than the other guys.
do so much for you. When they're out there all alone, there's something we can do. So don't settle for less, they deserve the best. More garbage goes to go.
I'm defeated, feel mistreated. I'm so angry, I'm singing a song. 'Cause I'm paying so much for home internet, and that's just wrong.
I've got T-Mobile home internet.
I feel happy.
Great.
Very happy.
Good for you.
Look how much money I'm saving right now.
Wait, really?
There's no hidden fees, no price hikes, one cord.
Bro, wow.
Internet without BS.
Attention students, the ice cream machine is still broken. Attention students, the ice cream machine is still broken. Oh, make me over. I'm all I wanna be. A walking fire. You can't get rid of me.
Best.
Huh. I wouldn't even know where to start.
Learn. Bye.
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 Wei Yu.
Wei Yu. Wei.
Chao. Chao. Bye.
Bye. Bye.
Chao. Chao. Chao.
Dude, as a first-time investor, I just use TD Easy Trade. It's simple. Look.
TD, ready to help you move forward.
Toyota, start your impossible.
What's up, Jones?
Jones.
It's not a news you want to be loved by.
Jones! Oh,
it's
hey,
not a news you want to have fun with anyone. But when I see you hanging about with anyone.
What?
It's not a news you
Rude.
Want to see me cry.
Jones!
Jones?
Jones.
Woo! Jonas?
Yeah, it's keeping up with the Jonases now.
Try to keep up, whoever you are.
Stay ahead in the all-new Tundra.
TurboTax Live matches you with a tax expert who is right for you.
So, you're a perfect match for a freelancer who just bought a home that's also her office?
That's right.
What if I actually have no idea how to freelance, but...
I invest in crypto in my hometown of Gravity, Iowa.
Then I'd say you're down to earth and help you report your gains and losses.
What if
I work in London, live in New York, shot a Super Bowl commercial in Los Angeles?
Then I'd say congrats. I can sort that all out for you.
Thank you kindly. What if I,
What if I really am a freelancer who just bought a home?
Then you can still hand your taxes off to me to get your maximum refund.
Wow, you really are my perfect match.
Three hundred million years ago, there was no Africa, Asia, Americas, or Europe. Just one big supercontinent, Pangaea. And today, there is still a force connecting those divided by distance. Reversing millions of years of rifting. Making far feel close. Bringing there to here. Turkish Airlines.
Wait. If it was delivered with Uber Eats, does that mean I can eat it?
Oh no. Oh no.
It says eat.
It's a diaper.
Oh no. Oh no.
This tastes bad.
Mmm. Oh no. This candle tastes funny.
I'm gonna eat it.
Not bad, but funny.
And thanks to Uber Eats, we don't even know what food is anymore.
Now this isn't food.
We can't eat most of this.
Yeah, we can't eat any of this.
Why Uber Eats? Why Uber Eats? That bag's a liar.
Yeah, I just got so excited.
Cable guy!
No thanks, I don't need cable. I have Verizon 5G internet.
5G internet? Never heard of it.
5G ultra wideband? It's way better.
Oh, I see. So somehow, your home is connected to the information superhighway on Verizon's ultra-fast 5G network. Wirelessly.
Yeah.
Magically beaming powerful invisible internet into some sorcerer's box without miles and miles of this. Mm-hmm, yeah, right. Mm-hmm, yeah, right.
Mm-hmm, yeah, right.
Wait! Can I see it?
Sure.
Whoa! They must have locked you into quite a contract.
Nope.
Hidden fees?
I love those.
Nope, price is the price.
This may be illegal. And you could spend time in a correctional facility. I'm gonna need to know who installed this.
Me. It's plug and play. But you can have Verizon install it.
Nice van. Well, let me juice you up at work.
Got one at my shop, too. Runs my business.
Reception's good. But I'll come back tomorrow and double check.
No, I don't think we'll need you to come.
I'm sorry. I can't hear you. I have my fingers in my ears. No. Cable guy!
I'm finally gonna sell my car.
She's finally gonna sell her car!
10th time's the charm. Was the buyer respectful?
Was he nice?
Well, we haggled over price. Woo! But I'm finally gonna sell my car.
He backed out.
Never deal with flaky buyers again.
Vroom bought your car?
Yeah, they really came through.
Sell your car entirely online on Vroom.com.
Yeah, that's me. And since that day, electricity and I, we don't get along very well. I've got issues with electricity, but I also have bigger issues, like saving time, money, and most importantly, doing my part for the environment. That's why it's time for me to move forward, thanks to Wallbox, the safe and smart way to charge a car. Embrace electricity. Charge with Wallbox.
Yes. Hon, the WeatherTech's here.
WeatherTech is the ultimate protection for your vehicle. Laser-measured floor liners, no-drill mud flaps, cargo liner, bump step, seat protector, and cup phone.
What about my car?
WeatherTech,